skin, you know. Just a tiny bit more on the chin and on the jaw, let's not forget it. Mosquito. I do. brush it. Just tell me if you like the color. Like it like that. Nothing more. Okay. No, I won't brush it with the miniature brush. Choices. You don't have to choose one anyway. So there's this one. I think it's maybe too little bit too flashy for the look we want to have today. Do you want a bit of this one or not at all? You'll go with this. Again. Okay, so catnap, here we go. skin, though.
Yes.
Okay. I'm going to continue with catnap and just go under your eye. No, it's not too dark. And this little brush is perfect for it.
Okay.
Please don't move. Shimmers a little bit. I still want to try this sort of eyeliner. Well, not sort of eyeliner, it's just not like what I'm used to buy, I guess. Up your look with that. At least you're not going somewhere important. Okay. I'm gonna hold your head again. That's good. Actually, I'm gonna add just a bit in the corner like that, but not all the way. It's just, it's one that I know you like. My model. Under your eye. I like practicing on you. Maybe it's not fair to me though, because everything suits you well. I need to find someone where I need to make a bigger effort. Lipstick. Choice is natural. seems like a green, just a balm. It's with aloe vera, and you apply it on your lips and it actually changes color. I don't know. Do you mind if I put it on me? No. Okay. I'm just gonna put it on my bottom lip so you can see. It's turning more, you know, reddish. Funny, right? I don't know if it's gonna end up the same color on you. If it depends on the skin temperature or... You like this? And it smells really...